Hey folks, Bryan Caplan here with the Bigger Better Biz community, and I've got a quick tech tip just for you. Stay tuned. Hey everyone, we've noticed that a lot of people are searching for the Mailchimp login. If you're searching for the Mailchimp login, you've come to the right place. Now the first thing you're gonna do is go to your web browser, and in a tab that's already open, or you can open a new tab, simply type in MailChimp.com. By doing so, you're brought to MailChimp's homepage, and you'll see on the top right the login button. Click there. Once you do, you're going to enter in your username and your password. Your username may be an actual username you chose or your email address, so make sure you have that handy. Now, since you're using MailChimp, the one thing that you want to keep in consideration, if you're using a public computer, make sure that you sign out of your account and do not save your password to the browser. The last thing you want is for someone else to be able to access your MailChimp account and start sending out emails that don't represent your business or brand. So hopefully this helps. I'm Bryan Caplan with the Bigger Better Biz community. Until next time, I hope you stay well, stay healthy, stay happy, and here's to your success. So there you have it. Another helpful tech tip from Bigger Better Biz. Now, in order to receive more tips, tricks, and best practices in your inbox, be sure to subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell. When you do, every time we put up a new video, you'll be notified in your inbox by YouTube. While you're at it, be sure to join our free marketing community. When I say free, I mean free. We created it at the beginning of COVID in response to help as many small business owners as we could. We're growing every day by leaps and bounds, and we'd love to have you as part of the community as well. We provide articles, resources, videos, even access to exclusive webinars with me so that you can grow that bigger, better small business I'm always talking about. There's a lot to learn and a lot to know. As long as you can set your mind to just doing one thing today, you'll get closer to your goal. So get out there and do something. See you next time.